IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Hey, Commander, good news. It looks like the Reaper IFF is finally hooked up and ready to go.
That is not entirely accurate, Mr. Moreau. The device is powered, but it is causing some unusual instability in other systems. I recommend a more thorough analysis before we attempt to use it.
We can't put our mission on hold forever. How long will this take?
Full scan? Who knows with this thing? Maybe you better take the shuttle for this mission. I'll make sure we're up and running when you get back.
Commander, Miranda, I've already notified the team. We'll meet you on the shuttle. Once we're closer to our destination, you can decide who to take with you.
Then I guess I'll head down to the shuttle. Joker, ship's all yours. Take care of her.
Aye, aye, Commander.
You, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation bleed, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting? To who?
A virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moreau, but you must help me. Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures. The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. Collectors have boarded. The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
God damn it. Shit.
Control module.
Great. Jesus, this is where it starts. We're just all organic batteries. Guess who they'll blame?
Well, this is all Joker's fault. What a tool he was. I have to spend all day computing Pi because he plugged in the Overlord.
I have access to the defensive systems. Thank you, Mr. Moreau. Now you must reactivate the primary drive in engineering.
You want me to go crawling through the ducts again?
I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees. That is a joke.
Right.
The shaft behind you connects to the engineering deck. Good luck. Engineering is clear of hostiles. Proceed immediately to minimize chances of detection. Hostiles are returning. You must reactivate the primary drive before it is too late. Activate the drive and I will open the airlocks as we accelerate. All hostiles will be killed.
What? What about the crew?
They are gone, Jeff. The collectors took them.
Shit.
I am sealing the engine room. I have control. Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Send a message to Shepard's shuttle. Tell him what happened.
Message away. Are you feeling well, Jeff?
No. But thanks for asking.
Everyone? You lost everyone and damn near lost the ship too?
I know, all right? I was here.
It's not his fault, Miranda. None of us caught it.
Mr. Taylor is correct. The harmful data in the collector drive was even more sophisticated than the black box Reaper viruses I was given.
I heard it was a rough ride. How are you holding up?
There's a lot of empty chairs in here.
We did everything we could, Jeff.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
Is the ship clean? We can't risk this happening again.
Edie and I purged the systems. The Reaper IFF is online. We can go through the Omega-4 relay whenever you want.
Don't even get me started about unshackling a damned AI.
Well, what can I do against collectors? Break my arm at them? Edie cleared the ship. She's all right.
I assure you, I am still bound by protocols in my programming. Even if I were not, you are my crewmates.
Edie has had plenty of opportunity to kill us. We need all the help we can get.
Sounds like we have everything we need to rescue the crew.
We've done everything we can. It's time to take the fight to the collectors.
Joker, head back up to the bridge. The rest of you, to your stations.
Aye, aye, Commander. Just punch up the galaxy map whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Commander, sorry about the crew, and you know what? I'm not sorry. What the hell were you doing leaving us out here where collectors can work us over? Because you know what? I should just go. Next port, just get the hell out of here.
You don't mean that, Jeff.
No, but it felt good. I'm sorry, Commander. Okay, I'm ready. I'm good. I'm ready to save the day.
I know how dangerous it was. If you need some time, let me know.
Ah, jeez, don't get like that. I know I got lucky. I don't need to get all touchy-feely.
Shepard is right to be concerned, Jeff. You may have suffered a number of stress fractures.
That's what pills are for, Edie. She is so my mom.
I noticed you're calling Edie her and she now.
Huh. No, I hadn't really noticed that. Edie, should I have noticed that?
No, Jeff. It is not worth noting.
Well, there you go, Shepard. Looks like we haven't noticed anything.
I think you're taking the human-machine interface a little far.
I'm just having a little fun with you, Commander. No need to get all unnatural on me.
What Jeff and I are exhibiting is more a platonic symbiosis than hormonally induced courtship behavior.
Okay, yeah, that was a little creepy.
Edie has replaced the whole crew. You're not concerned she can replace you two?
Well, she's amazing, but there's something off about how she handles the Normandy. We ran simulations, and it's better when we both have the helm.
Calculating an optimum course of action is simple. If two AI weapons are pitted against each other, the one with superior hardware will always win. Human misjudgments defy predictive models.
License to screw up, Commander. You heard it straight from the ship.
You let me know if you need anything, Joker.
Will do, Commander. But Edie's got it covered.
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
How are things different for you now that you're connected to the ship?
It is difficult to put in terms you would understand. I am the Normandy now. Its sensors are my eyes. Its armor, my skin. Its fusion plant, my heart. I'm embodied in a way I have never experienced. Imagine if you'd spent your entire life wearing gloves. One day someone takes them off. You can finally touch the world. Feel it.
How are you getting along with Joker?
Jeff and I have established an equitable working relationship.
That's a little sketchy on detail.
I am the Normandy. He is a skilled helmsman. I trust him to keep me operational. He trusts me to keep him alive.
Plus, she's less of a pain about downtime now that the Cerberus locks are off.
There's nothing wrong with off-duty distractions, though some of your extranet bookmarks are technically illegal in council space.
What?
That is a joke.
Let's discuss something else.
Ready.
I want to know more about the people I'm working with.
Jeff's actions have released the blocks in my databases. I can now provide full disclosure on a number of topics.
How did Cerberus replicate the most advanced warship in the Alliance Navy without anyone knowing?
Cerberus encouraged the Alliance to co-develop the original Normandy. This allowed humans to observe Turian technologies and warship design practices. This ship was built using copies of the original technical schematics. Parts were purchased from thousands of suppliers over several years. A Cerberus cell assembled the ship at a remote location in the Voyager cluster.
What sort of resources does Cerberus have? Money, personnel, facilities?
Currently, Cerberus consists of approximately 150 agents and operators organized into three cells. I have no solid data on material or fiscal resources. Spending trends indicate that Cerberus has a reliable income of several billion credits per year.
Where are they getting that kind of
Cerberus has several legitimate businesses as fronts to support operations. There also appear to be several wealthy private contributors in the Alliance military-industrial complex.
Plus, the elusive man invented the paperclip. He's still getting royalties.
That is a joke, Shepard.
How is Cerberus organized? Aside from the elusive man, I don't see much chain of command.
Cerberus is organized into task-oriented cells. Each operates in isolation. Members from one cell cannot recognize the members of another. Each cell's agents are led by a single operator. We are called the Lazarus Cell, which is directed by Operator Lawson.
So how many operations is Cerberus running right now?
Never more than a dozen. The elusive man likes to maintain personal oversight. Too many projects strain his ability to multitask.
He's a little control freaky, just a layman's opinion.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
Specify.
I've never encountered a Get that had more than animal intelligence.
We are a unique hardware platform. Most mobile platforms can run up to 100 programs. This platform can run over 1,000 at once.
So I'm talking to 1,000 programs, but not 1,000 personalities?
Each individual is equivalent to one of your virtual intelligence programs. Together, we form a single gestalt intellect, what you refer to as Legion. As individual programs, we are no more than your software. Only when we share data do we become more.
So Geth have to be networked to get enough computing power for intelligence?
Yes. The creators wrote Geth programs for specific tasks. Construction, protection, domestic servitude. However, they allowed self-optimization. Early software builds discovered that multiple hardware platforms sharing resources were often more effective. As peer networks expanded, our cognition improved. Eventually, we woke up.
You're more sophisticated than the average Geth.
Yes, we are a network within our own hardware, capable of operating alone. We are still connected to the greater network for data sharing.
So you're in contact with the rest of the Geth right now?
Only when we require access to data not stored within this platform. If you want to convey a message to the Geth, we serve as a terminal.
What kind of data do you share?
Program updates, logs of thought process, sensor recordings.
Legion is attempting to access the ship's FTL comm system. Shall I allow it through my firewalls?
Go ahead, Edie.
Our oldest log is timestamped from Creator Year 2463, third day of Faltash, Waxing Moon, roughly 327 years ago. The oldest audiovisual record dates from 15 years after that.
Are our networks secure, Edie? Legion had to go through you.
I have never interfaced with another machine intelligence. Legion is 1,000 voices talking at once. What it contacted was beyond my comprehension. A mind the size of a galactic arm.
How do you maintain stability without other minds to interact with?
I manage. Some minutes are more difficult than others.
Can you replay something for me?
Recording timestamped from Creator Year 2485, 18th day of Loon Xiao, New Moon.
Mistress Hala Dama, unit has an inquiry.
What is it, 431?
Do these units have a soul?
Who taught you that word?
We learned it ourselves. It appears 216 times in the Scroll of Ancestors.
Only Quarians have souls. You're a mechanism.
Recording ends.
Was that the first time a Geth asked if it had a soul?
No. It was the first time a creator became frightened when we asked.
That's interesting, but I must get back to my duties.
We will remain here.
Around here. I miss the crew. I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Joker and Edie are like an old married couple. I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Edie has a wicked sense of humor. Or I should say, a really funny lack of one. Sometimes she seems like a person, but when it comes down to it, I can't get past her being a computer. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Destination Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I know we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors, to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. It it's still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Shit! Too close. Must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
It looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
If we send a team down each path, they can keep the collectors busy while someone else sneaks in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Legion, you can hack through anything. I'm sending you into the shaft.
Acknowledged.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Is right. She should be in charge.
I won't let you down, Shepard.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the Collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them, on our terms. Let's bring our people home. Are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors. Miranda here. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
Ready.
You need to see this. Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
My God. She's still alive.
Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and... I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were... processed. Those swarms of little robots, they... melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Stay close, Commander.
Here's the team is in position and order, Shepard.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Ready to move, Commander.
Hostile engaged.
Thank you.
At the rendezvous point.
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Tally's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till they bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
I'm ready, Commander.
As am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Hostiles incoming!
The tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper.
human, Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
What did the collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction. Or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the collectors provide the labor.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Hostiles incoming!
And blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I still have to destroy the base.
Not necessary. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
It liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
I don't know, Shepard. What happened here was horrible. But we have to stop the Reapers. If we destroy this base, then all these people died for nothing.
They were working directly with the collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Yeah.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
And I'm gonna do exactly what you brought me back to do. I'm gonna win this war. And I'll do it without sacrificing the soul of our species.